So I'm here with Sarah Gillings, and you're an inclusive art practitioner, and we're going to be talking about some murals that you've done, and we should say we've covered some of one of your other murals in a tunnel near Saltdean before, but I know you've got the sister, as it were, to the mural we originally covered.
Yeah, that's right. The tunnel was done actually just after lockdown. It was the first job I did post-lockdown. And I've just completed the WCs, which is a sort of old, I think it must be an Art Deco building, but it was very run down and derelict. And so we've recently completed that. The theme that I've chosen is sort of endangered and local wildlife. So on the cliffs, there's loads of different flowers and types of butterflies, and I've just painted those in giant scale, really.
Yeah, okay. And so is this available to the public?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. You can't miss it. It's very bright.
Yeah. And what was the inspiration behind it then?
Well, the inspiration was obviously, first of all, we had the tunnel project, which we were given the brief of, you know, the sea, a sort of marine life theme. So for that one, again, we didn't want to do some sort of tropical underwater idea. Wanted to highlight all the nature that's, you know, and that's in the local seas, basically, in the UK. And then for the WC, it's basically the local flowers. There's some flowers there, like sea lavender, sea thrift, red valerian. They're all really endemic to that local area. And obviously having pollinators like bees and butterflies in giant scale, I think it kind of makes people warm to it a little bit more because they see their little faces and they realise, oh, actually, they're really detailed. And, you know, this is a really sort of a creature we can warm to. So, you know, the kids love it.
OK, and it's very, people can see it now, can't they?
Yeah, they can. So, yeah, they can go along. The tunnel obviously was completed a few months ago and the toilets are just about complete. I mean, 99.9%. The weather's been an absolute nightmare trying to get it finished in these conditions.
Just tell us a bit about murals, because we featured another mural at Wish Park in Hove, which is a community mural. So, I mean, they just brighten places up more than anything, don't they?
Yeah, they do. I mean, they do brighten places up. And I found that doing these two in particular and people coming out of lockdown and wanting something really bright and cheerful to cheer them up. So the public comments have been absolutely amazing, you know, just crazy things like, oh, this makes me want to dance, and oh, this has made my day, and you know, it's just really nice to hear those comments. And people are also still donating money to the fund. So it was actually all funded not by the council but by the local Saltdean Residents Association. Spearheaded by David Wilson and Bridget Fishley.
Yeah, the councillor.
She's the councillor. Yeah, the independent one. So. You know, it's really weird because going out and then working in the public eye is a different thing to working in a studio, because you stop, you talk, you chat to people and you get their feedback as well, you know. But equally, people have come along with checks and said, here you go, that's for the fund, you know. So it kind of keeps the whole regeneration idea in people's minds.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And what else have you got planned in the future then?
Well, over the winter, obviously, it's not the best conditions for spray painting or outside. I've got some private commissions, but I do a lot of work with my charity as well. I founded the UK's first street art charity. So we're doing things like Arts Awards, which is a national accreditation with young people. So I do a lot of work over in Bognor Regis and Littlehampton, really sort of disengage young people or people that have been involved with the criminal justice system or have been involved in antisocial behaviour. I'm trying to sort of change their perceptions a little bit and also people's perceptions of these young people.
Okay, we'll leave it there. Great. People can come along and see if they, it's just the toilets just by the tunnel.
You can't miss it. If you go to see the Saltdean seafront, you'll see the really bright toilets there.
Brilliant. Okay, Sarah, thanks for coming in. Cheers.
Thanks. Cheers.